in the engineering academy, the pressure is intense. Between keeping up with good grades, girlfriends who want to spend more time with you, work sessions that could kill you, and one last shot to impress the top engineering schools to try and get a free ride out of here. Because at Hoover, losing is not an option.
This has been a terrible building week. This is the worst job I believe I've ever seen. That's terrible. If y'all don't get this robot done in 3 weeks, you'll be sorry that you ever joined the engineering academy. I can tell you that right now.
On one hand, we got the servos working today, but on the other hand, I think I might be hurting Emily. So I really don't know how to feel right now, and I just can't take this pressure.
I don't think I've ever seen a lazier group or a lazier team, a more distracted team. There's going to be every top school in the country here. Alabama, Auburn, Duke, Georgia Tech. And I'll tell you, I'm not going to recommend any of you, none of you, if you don't do better. And you know who holds that key? Dean.
So Brett said he was going to go get the servos an hour and a half ago, but I don't think he's really doing it. I mean, I don't even know what to do. I don't think I trust him anymore.
If it wasn't for Hoover, I'd be in jail or dead. Hoover saved my life.
It's broken.
You'll remember me when the west wind moves upon the fields of body. You'll forget the sun in his jealous sky as we walk in fields of gold. So she took her love for to gaze a while upon the fields of body.
Productive towards best, I will crush you like a bug.
Brett to go to the turbos an hour and a half ago. Oh my god!
What